Hey guys, so we're going to be working on the ST70 DAX today. So the last time we worked on, we put the headlight bucket on, the key switch, and the taillight bulb. A little update, what's going on. I actually managed to get it to have spark, so that was really good. So today we're actually going to be putting the gas tank.
Alright guys, so today we're going to be installing a gas tank, which I purchased from CHP Motorsports, along with the fuel lines, the rubbers, the gas cap, and including a gas tank bracket too. So the first step we're going to do is we're going to put the fuel lines on to the gas tank so we can feed it through the actual frame to the carburetor. Alright, so I got the fuel lines on. One thing you should remember is the ones with the red lines on it, like those little lines, that means it's for the reserve tank. So just remember that. And then, so now we're going to start feeding the gas tank through the frame. So let's do that. Yes, we got the gas tank bracket on. Fits pretty nice, works good. It gave me a free gas cap with it, so it looks brand new, it looks good. So now we're gonna start, we're gonna put the fuel lines on the carburetor like this, so you should hook on. So yeah, let's start. So I got the fuel lines on. One thing is you should probably cut them a little bit so they're evenly straight all the way to the carburetor, but I'll do that in my own time. Yeah, thanks for watching. Hopefully the next video we'll start this thing up and see if it runs. Thanks.